Hello, Burbank. My name is Victoria.
And I'm Melanie.
And this is the Burbank Show. Today in our show, we will have this week's Eagle of the Week, student weekly birthday shoutouts, teacher Christmas musical performance, and our HAABSE Teacher of the Year.
Today, we begin by recognizing Ms. Garcia as our Eagle of the Week.
Mr. Luviano says that Ms. Garcia is an outstanding, brilliant teacher who is without hesitation, is willing to help students and teachers with any technology need. She also works hard to ensure that our teachers have the latest resources for virtual learning. She comes up with creative ideas to make online learning fun for her students. Ms. Garcia, Mr. Luviano thinks that you are amazing and that he is glad that he has this opportunity to recognize you.
Our reporter, Wilson, went to go see Ms. Garcia.
Hello, Ms. Garcia. How does it feel being Eagle of the Week?
Super excited. Thank you, Mr. Luviano, for nominating me. It's always, a pleasure to be able to serve the Burbank community and the students and the faculty and staff.
What's your education background?
I have a bachelor's degree at Sam Houston State University and a master's degree at Lemoore.
How long have you been teaching?
This will be my 14th year, 8th year here at Burbank, and 5 years at Stevenson.
Thank you for your time.
Thank you.
Thank you, Wilson. Now let's go with our student birthday shout-outs.
Hello, Burbank students. This is our weekly birthday shout-outs. We have here with us Mr. Glenn, who is going to perform the birthday song for the following students.
Happy birthday to everyone this week, and we wish you a very, very, very happy one, and hope you really enjoy yourself. This is for you.
Jessica Galvan, Angel Guillen, Vanessa Catalan, Escuadra Isaac, Lucero Silva, Eleazar Garza, Victoria Guerrero, Itzel Legorreta, Abigail León, Caitlin Mushinsky, Evelyn Osorio, Carlos Lozano, Edward García, Dylan Herrera, Daniela León, Vicente Vázquez, Jason de los Reyes, Ava Ruiz, and Anja Cataneda. Happy birthday to all of you.
Our following teacher has been named Burbank's HAABSE Teacher of the Year. Congratulations, Mr. Dozier. Our reporter was able to speak with Mr. Dozier.
Mr. Dozier, could you give us a little bit of a background information of your education?
I graduated from Eunice High School and went to college at Southern University Agriculture and Mechanical College in Baton Rouge, Louisiana, where I majored in English, liberal arts, and I'm currently studying my master's degree in educational leadership at Concordia Portland.
How does it feel being the HAABSE Teacher of the Year?
It's honestly an amazing honor. I feel blessed to have won this award in my second year here at Burbank. Everything that I do is for the kids. It's not even about getting recognized with an award. It's about serving my purpose and walking in my purpose. And my purpose is the kids. So I'm just blessed to be in this position, and I'm glad to be a representation of something bigger than me, which is the school. So I'm glad to be representing Burbank, and I hope I can continue to do so throughout the years.
Congratulations, Mr. Dozier, and thank you for being a great teacher. All right, Burbank, thanks for watching. We will see you next year. Happy holidays and Happy New Year. Bye.